Ta-da. Hey everybody, my name is Andy, and I decided to do yet another Let's Play. This one's going to be a Borderlands, and in celebration of the fact that Borderlands 2 is in production and should be released, I think it's summer 2012, and I can't wait. So let's go. Hard drive, single player. new character, I do believe. Turn the sound on.
So, you want to hear a story?
But,
What about...
Yeah, this is one of my favorite games. I have, two of the downloadable, DLC.
This is our home, but make no mistake, this is not a
Nox's Armory. And Claptrap Revolution, and I will be playing through both of those as well.
Search for something of value here.
But yeah, I can't wait to start this. Get into this.
But do not be
this is easily
Pandora appears to be.
Probably five of my top 10 favorite games.
The legend of the vault. My father would always go on about the vault, even with his dying breath. Advanced alien technology, infinite wealth.
Fame. Power. Women.
So you can understand why some little kiddos hear the stories, grow up to become vault hunters. Well, I have a story you may not believe,
Priscilla.
But I tell you it is true.
The legend of the vault is dog's real, name, Priscilla.
And it is here on Pandora. And a, let's call her a guardian angel, appeared to guide the vault hunters to their prize.
Got some more water.
Right here on Pandora with the brave vault hunters, the guardian angel.
I remember,
and most importantly,
me. This is one of my favorite intros, and the only reason is because of this song. I just love this song. It fits so perfectly with the theme of this game, which is pretty much just take whatever the fuck you want, really. And also part of this. Skag. I love the art style. I always laugh whenever I see that. These tears. She looked at me, and this is what she said. There ain't no rest for the wicked. Money don't grow on trees. Got bills to pay, got mouths to feed. Ain't nothing in this world for free.
Alright, Baghdad, time to wake up. It's a beautiful day, full of opportunity.
It reminds me of a Roman from GTA 4. Mordecai. He is my favorite character. The hunter. Lilith, the siren, who's a phase walker. Roman, the soldier. I got bills to pay, I got mouths to feed. Brick, as himself. Can't hold back on you, no. I wish I could, cause I ain't damn whisper wicked. 2 weeks goes on. Unfortunately, I'm gonna be by myself, pretty much.
Unless
someone wants to join me.
Who's getting off the bus? You with the sniper rifle and the crazy mask.
So I'm gonna go with Mordecai.
You look like a Roland.
He's good with combat, right? His skills are more suited to combat rifles and shotguns with scorpion. And he has a turret as a special skill.
And what's
the hunt? Mordecai is good with sniper rifles and revolvers. And he calls an animal friend. And Brick.
He
is explosives, and his special kill is he goes around and starts punching everything, and he becomes immune to damage.
Anyway,
Lilith,
I've got
special guns. And her ability makes her invisible for a short period of time. And when she leaves it, she emits a blast.
Sure, you can take from the
but I'm going to go with Mordecai. He's my favorite, and it was my first character.
Don't be alarmed. I need you to stay calm and don't let on that anyone is talking to you. Start making your way off the bus.
This part never made any sense to me.
You don't have
is everyone wearing contacts?
But I need you
with
to
like a HUD built in?
I'm here to help you find the vault.
That'd be awesome.
I actually
remember reading that they
do everything he says.
They have something similar to that now. Or are trying to make
I'll
it like that.
You again soon.
But yeah, you get better loot the more people you have playing with you. But the monsters are also harder.
Well, we're here. Don't worry about saying
but still,
goodbye. I'm sure we'll
kinda makes sense why.
All again soon enough.
Shut up.
Get off my bus.
Prick. Alright. Into the beautiful wasteland. At least there's more color than Fallout 3. That's always a good thing.
See you next time!
Claptrap.
Welcome to Firestone. I am CL4PTP. You may call me by my locally designated name, Claptrap. Before continuing, please accept this echo communication device and
have it displayed. I don't like about the beginning.
Provided free of charge by the Doll Corporation.
So it takes a little while to start everything up. And they only start you with a small amount of ammo for your new character. Yeah, like I have a sniper. My character
Great.
Starts off with a sniper rifle.
I detected your echo device is fully functioning.
14 bullets.
This way, please.
Which sucks. I'm not gonna follow him just yet because there's something over here. A toilet! Use it! Yeah, more ammo. More ammo. You want to open pretty much every container for cash and the like. And ammo. Sometimes you may also be able to find pistols and revolvers and... But if you go up here... There's a weapon chest. Alright, we have a shotgun and a repeater. That repeater looks like garbage. Well, oh my god. Only two shots? Shit. Where the hell are you? Come on. Move it. I'm gonna knife you. With my sword.
Step right up. This is the new news station.
You.
When you use this device, your DNA profile is automatically identified and stored. Please activate the new news station now.
Alright. I'm not gonna change anything.
Excellent! Now that your DNA is registered, you have the best and horrific death and government insurance! Should an unfortunate
yeah, if you ever die, occur, you're gonna respawn at one of these. The only thing you lose is,
Follow me, please.
Is you lose, I think it's like around a tenth of your money. What are you talking about? What the hell are you... Oh shit! Oh fuck. I want one. The guy can't drive our shit. Oh shit. It's gonna blow up? Explosions. Oh, you big fucking security cat.
Those bandits really have it in for us, Claptrap. Because his target practice is not part of our program.
I'm sorry, what were you saying? I'm trying to cut you.
Open!
Stupid robot. Yeah, you want to go to for headshots. Oh shit. Especially in the beginning.
You never should have come here, now you're gonna pay!
Because else, otherwise, the damage they do is just pathetic. Okay, Peter. Oh look, there's that car. I think I just shot off his arm. Excellent. Oh, son of a... Oh my god. This gun is fucking pathetic. It would be better from using. What the? Was I shot at from the back? Cash. I don't see anything else for me to pick up. Oh, but I do see another box.
The box is awaiting your attention.
Holding your fucking horses. I'll open the box when I want to. This looks like the exact same pistol I had.
Controls seem to be damaged. Have no fear. I'm sure I can do it.
Come on.
This is working.
You worthless piece of trash. I'm not gonna follow you. I go my own way. These are ammo boxes. Did I ever? Yes, I did. They usually have either ammo or grenades. Look, there's another one up there.
Are we serious? I said I didn't want it.
Kill him! Kill him now!
Wait. Oh shit. Critical.
Oh, you like that?
Shit.
Get me, asshole!
Oh, thank God. One of them dropped a health thing. Are you still cowering? Can't you do anything useful, big baby? Let's see. So, you figure out the best way to get... This thing has no good sight. Oh hell yeah.
Another day, another kill.
I got what I've been saving for you.
That's right, stand still.
Excellent. I knew you were the right choice, friend. Now go. I'll contact you again soon.
I can't wait to get a better sniper. I don't know if you noticed this between Mass Effect and this, but I like the sniper rifles.
Attention, citizen of Firestone! There is no cause for alarm!
Jump like
visitor has resolved the problem!
Well, shoot, I thought I was a goner that time. Damn bandits won't leave us alone. Had to lock the place up tight. I'll let you in. Come on. Damn it. Blasted circuits are on the fritz again. Give it a go from the switch out there, right. Would you?
Now that you've selected a mission, you'll notice that a new icon has appeared on your heads-up display. That's a waypoint.
You don't have to explain it to me.
You where you need
come
to
on.
Go. Depending on what mission is currently active,
for the love of Christ. There. Oh, look, it's a doctor. That's always nice. Does not look like a very good doctor. Alright. Let's talk to the doctors then.
Thanks for opening her up again. The name's
they don't let really, cut they really don't say much.
Now I keep the med vendors around here up and running. From the vendors, you can buy all the healing you could ever want from a real doc.
Ooh, a minor healing kit. That's nice. Alright, so I'm gonna stop it here. In the next episode,
now that we're, done
we're going
that,
to,
please follow me and I'll open the gate for you.
Shut up, Claptrap. In the next episode, we're going to, kill those skags. So, if you like this video, subscribe, share with your friends, favorite. My name is Andy. Have a good day.